What's up, bro? How you living, bro? Let me know if you can hear me. Oh, you can't hear me. This game's fucking dope, dude.
You are now leaving the safe area.
Totally digging this game. I feel a little better today. I had a nice long sleep. I only woke up like an hour ago.
Watch what you're doing.
I haven't even got to play this game yet. What is this? I have to team up? Let's go hard. You cleaning a Griffin? I just re-wicked my Griffin as well last night. I have a flavor talk blueberry video coming today. Talking about some of my favorite blueberries. Come on, man. Let's go. Are we in it? What's up, cool? Guess home cinema. Microphone enabled. Auto talk sensitivity. Control the auto talk. Control when auto talk will unmute the microphone. Setting this option higher to avoid unintended microphone noise. Okay. Let's boost the mic though. Hints, button layout, vibration, camera's fine. Actually, let me turn the aim up. I'll turn the camera up too. I just want to fucking play this mission. I guess I have to, right? Should be a good show tonight. We got a really cool guest on. Skittles is actually the one that set it up. He was able to talk to this guy when he was at some shop or something, and he's gonna bring him on tonight. He's probably gonna pretty much run the interview. red oak flavor and black walnut. What are you trying to make? Some kind of whiskey flavor? Ew. I think you could just walk in the area instead of matchmaking. Yeah, might as well, huh?
Agent, get that precinct back under control.
Good
if
looks,
that precinct
bro.
Goes, we lose Brooklyn.
Secure the parking lot.
Miles incoming.
Damn, dude. How do I, This is hard. It's like my gun. There we go. There we go, we got an agent. Alright. Where'd that bitch go? You have this game cool? You have it for PS4 or for PC or something? How do you just creep the corner?
This is Division Command. We've got an agent incoming to assist at the 84th, but all entrances are blockaded.
Division, where's my teammate at?
That's the best news I've had all month. Try the
Let's go, Smurf!
In the back. Got that agent? That's your in. Go get him.
I need ammo, dude. Is there ammo around here? Oh, there's some shot. Right here. Ah, there ain't ammo. Fuck. Oh, let's go, bro. I need your help. That was a terrible grenade. This game is dope, dude.
Additional incoming hostiles detected.
It is fun as hell. I've only been playing for like an hour too. I tried playing last night after the show, but the fucking servers went down. I have like no open shot here. God damn, dude. Smurf, where you at, bro? Need your help. Oh, I burned his ass. Push those scavengers back. Yeah, you gotta push them back there, dog. Finish them off. We're all noobs. Let's go, Smurf. We got this, bro. You're level 3, you should be up there. Is there ammo around here? Is that an ammo drop over there?
Warning. Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
coming! Oh. I got you, homie. I got you, homie!
Nice shooting there.
You don't need to worry. I wonder, can you even hear me, dude? Let me know if you can hear me, Smurf.
Thanks for showing up.
You're on my stream, dude. I stream to thousands of people.
Hey, you wanna see some shit? Get down to Dyer after.
You wanna see some shit? How do I get in there? It's like shit in there. Did you fucking just hit me, bruh? Let's go. Hold on. There's some ammo there. Is there a way we can get in that? Up on top of that building or something? Oh, here we go. Here's a restock. Thank God. I didn't think I was gonna be able to make it. Alright, dude, so hold on, I got a grenade. I'm gonna blow him up with the grenade. Let's go, attack. Time, dude.
Warning. Incoming hostiles.
Gotta keep the pressure up.
How do you melee? Truck and Milk video probably up on Saturday. That's kind of when I want to release it. No! I need help! Nice. We did it, dog. You're definitely going to need some ethyl maltol for that recipe. It's actually less chocolate than I thought. It's actually like very little chocolate, more just cream and ethyl maltol.
Warning, hostiles detected nearby.
All right, yo, we need some help over here, bruh. Ooh, energy bar. Yo, what the fuck? Little glitch. Hold on, wait for me. Hold on, wait for me. Terrible grenade, man. Fuck, we both reloaded at the same time. How do you like go around corners? It's TFA. It's. it's TFA chocolate.
Thanks for looking out for us.
Custard. Vanilla custard. Marshmallow. Ethyl maltol. Vanilla swirl. Or vanilla bean gelato. I haven't decided which one I like better. You should have it. If you have TFA chocolate, it should be good. Smurf, wait up, dog! Where they at? Are you ready to go? Over here, dude. Yeah, you can have a med kit. Oh, another bag. Ooh. What else is up here? So there's four people in here. What's up, guys? How's everyone doing this fine day?
Warning. Hostiles detected nearby.
Saturday afternoon, yeah. What's up? Are you upstairs, dude? Why don't you fucking wait for me? God damn, Smurf. Ow! What the fuck, dude?
Warning. Additional hostiles incoming.
Smurf. You suck, dude. We're a team. Damn, my grenades suck. What's up? What's up, Pulmix? Thank you for all the love and support, man. I do it for you guys.
Warning. Additional hostiles incoming.
Jesus! They just don't go down, dude. Damn, Smurf. You gotta help me up, bro. Help me up, Smurf. I'm down, bro. You can still be revived, but after...
Alert. Friendly division agent is down.
Just don't die, dude. So, Pulmix. Are you still in here, Pulmix? I want to ask you a question. Are you ready, dude? Can you hear me, bro? Smurf, if you can hear me, do a 360. If you can hear me, do a 360. Do one of these. Do one of these. So, Pulmix, what's vaping like in Switzerland? How's the scene over there? No, oh, he just fucking left. Oh god, this guy. When that happens, it just means I'm in the options menu, by the way, guys. Doesn't mean like the stream went down or anything.
Alert, additional hostiles inbound.
They're just gonna keep charging. Don't stop till they're dead.
Wait, did we just start where we left off? Probably a terrible cover.
Warning, additional hostiles incoming.
There's more? Damn. Pretty new, actually. I started off with a couple of friends. Oh fuck! Smurf! Come here, Smurf! And back then we felt like pioneers, but more and more online shops would be empty. So what's like a big like what are people doing? Are they like cloud chasing, or they got like RDAs out there, like, or is it still kinda like egos and stuff? It's really expensive. I order my flavors and pay $60 to $80 on shipping, and it's still cheaper than buying them from here. Wow. Yeah, I assume so, man. That import is no joke. Yes. That a boy.
Damn you.
You just keep shooting like that.
You're not fucking going down.
Yeah, we did it, Smurf. We did it. We did it, my boy. Let's go. Let's hurry this up. I don't want to do this mission no more. Oh wait, there's a thing over here. Somewhere over here. Oh, over here. Anything cool? What'd I get? I don't know what I got. Oh, nothing. So the plot is... The plot is that, like, the world is, like, gone. It's all fucked up. I think there's, like, some virus or something, and it's wiping out the people, and, like, the world's, like, in a state of panic, and there's these people called the Division, which is what... Everyone is like me and this guy and like these people called the Division that that come in and try to save these places. And
the
New York's a little fucked up right now. That's the, from what I know right now. Dude, what the fuck? Get down. What are you doing? Jumping around. Stop this. What are you... Oh my god. What is he doing? Ow. Wasting ammo, dude. Nice. That's some teamwork right there. What's like a popular juice flavor over there right now? Pulm? Pulmix?
You're
You guys have like cereals or cereals popular over there? Yeah, the streaming is like really nice on PS4. Which is cool because it's good because oh shit, I didn't see you there. Fuck. It's cool because I'm gonna be playing this game a lot now. Fuck, man! This shit is hard as hell. Smurf! Yes! Good shit, bro. Who's shooting me? Is there like a sniper somewhere? That's the best part about this game. You saw how I just like pressed X and held it there? Oh my god, this guy is like, ain't no stopping him. Look at this shit. I'm coming, bro. This is fun. Just wanted to drop in and say thanks for getting me to DIY my own juice. You're very welcome, man. It's my pleasure, bro. My pleasure. That's what I do it for. You know, save some money and shit. How are we looking so far? Alright, we're done. Whew, that was close. Ooh, I got a cool jacket, it said. Cool jacket. Heisenberg Vampire is pretty popular, but I think One Hit Wonder is still as well. DIY or die? What are you shooting at, dude? Don't do that. You're spooky. Goddamn, what are you doing? Yeah, bro! High five, Smurf! Today, I'm vaping this chocolate milk e-juice by... It's called Golden Ticket by Meta Vapor. Because I'm going to be releasing a clone with them. And it's a pretty tasty juice. It's a little bland. It's kind of a little boring. But it's tasty. It's got a ton of sucralose in it. Griffin, I brought out my old IPV4. 4S. What is this? What, I can pick my weapon or something? What is that? Good job, Smurf. Proud of you, boy.
You just gave me a reason to keep going.
What are you guys vaping on? Anything interesting? Anything new? Go to Manhattan, here we go. That was like a tutorial, all that shit. Yeah, I got a new gun, sick. Can't even use it, sweet. Sweet, can't even use it. Smurf! Let's go, dude!
Alert. An agent is...
Why would he disband? Well, if you love sucralose, then You're gonna love pretty much any juice on the market. Lemon meringue pie, or just lemon meringue?
Over there. There's a bar behind.
I don't like
building.
Lemon for some reason. I don't like. I don't really like lemon flavor
you
things.
Take the city back. I'll buy you a drink. Sorry. I mean, when we take it back.
Lemon flavor things, kind of.
Here it comes.
I don't know. Now, if you remember when we played the beta, this is like the beginning of the beta.
The rest of us should be in this chopper.
Kevin Cronut type juice? Like a donut, but with a croissant?
Do this.
What was that? I love the Griffin tank, dude. It really is a good tank.
Oh, fuck. My leg.
I haven't had that one 101. I should check it out. Bakery donut with some icing lemon. Yeah, Capella's lemon meringue pie is a pretty damn good flavoring. I'm actually inclined to think it would be good in a cereal, like a Fruit Loops style flavor. If you want a Fruit Loops vape, but more creamy, I think that would be good instead of like a strong lemon pledge flavor like a lot of cereals are. Alright, I'm going to check this message real quick. So that guy... That Smurf guy I was just playing with, he just texted me. He said he's in Afghanistan right now. He's in the army. What is this position in queue? What is that position in queue? Position in queue? What does that mean? So Scott Bonner, I get you 69, gave me a nice big old shout out on his channel. And then that's why I did that little ode, little homage on my last Griffin video. You're logging onto a new server. So I have to wait for fucking 240 other people to log on first? What? I backed out though. What does that mean? Do I have to fucking redo that mission? No, shouldn't have to. Manhattan is a different server than the tutorial. Oh, okay. Thank God you're in here, cool. Oh my God, I do have to redo this whole thing. God damn it. Whatever. Oh, you can hear that whistle? I kind of want to chamfer it a little more, but I don't have any like tools over here. But that it is quite fucking annoying when it just starts fucking crying at you. So I guess we're gonna wait in the queue, guys. You guys can ask me questions or something while we wait. Yeah, I guess this, you know, this game is like super popular, so there's gonna be a lot of people. Over don't you there, think that guy kinda looks like me?
There's a bar behind that building.
Even though I got a haircut yesterday.
If we take the city back, I'll buy
I think
you
it kinda break. Looks like me.
Sorry. I mean, when we take it. Here it comes.
Character creation in this game is fucking atrocious. It's like four heads and then like sunglasses or a fucking beanie or something.
Chopper.
Stupid.
Can't believe it's finally
four
happened.
Heads and like four races. The barbershop was nice, dude. It was a black barbershop. And it was a black woman who cut my hair, and I was kind of apprehensive about it. But I asked the guy. I want to wait for the guy. He was like, nah, dude, she's really good. You should go to her if you don't want to wait. I was like, you know what? Fuck it. I might as well just suck it up. If she fucks up, then I can just shave my head or something. She did a really fucking good job. It's called Style Limit, Style Unlimited or something. It's on South and 3rd Street. Right by Rocker Shop, Rocker Cuts. Rocker Cuts is like, they cut like, they're like an expensive barbershop. And I didn't want to pay the money. She did a pretty good job. My hair's a little fucked up now. I got that hipster kind of cut where it's like real long on the top, but then like real tight on the sides. Let me just crank this wide open, why not? Let's crank it wide open, let's up the wattage on this. Oh, I guess it's not, alright, it didn't take that long. Only one more fucked up haircut to go. I used to have one of my friends, she used to cut my hair really, really good. And she was the only one that could cut the hair the way that I wanted it. And she was fucking sexy as hell. But she moved away and so did I, so we lost touch. What a shame. This is where the beta starts.
Come on back! I need you!
Yo, so any of you guys know what's going on with California? What's up with that bill? Is that moving or anything? What's up with that bill? I haven't really looked at any vaping news.
You're gonna be okay.
In the last couple days.
Hell, at this point, you're more okay than me. Shit. That explosion took out the commander.
I wanted to talk about it yesterday, but I didn't have too much info on it. I didn't want to start saying shit that I didn't understand. I'm pissed that fucking Kevin from VP Live never emailed me back. It makes me think he don't like me.
Found out a little more about the first wave. They're all either dead or MIA. So this is up to us. That's why we need to get it together, right? Now.
JTF 68 to tower, visual Hudson.
Yeah.
Two division agents on board. The explosion was their ride in. Okay, clear to land. JTF 68.
Usually you need some time to know if you can count on someone. But we're out of time. My bet's on you. It has to be. I hope to God I'm right.
This is where I fell through the ground because I didn't load.
Bears. I'm not sure what you're looking to get out of this. Everything behind this gate is a goddamn war zone.
So who's in command here?
Captain Benitez was in charge. He was leading ops in the post.
I told you, dude. That busting out. Elisa makes some good stuff. She makes those caramel type flavors pretty damn good. Caramel, butterscotch, shit like that.
Get whatever gear you need. I'll catch up with you.
Good luck out there. Y'all made it.
Okay, here we are. Discovered Camp Hudson. This game is gorgeous. I wish my PC was strong enough I can stream there. Because I could get this game looking fucking nice. I need to upgrade to Skylake. I'm sick of this AMD architecture bullshit. What's going on over here? You alright, dude?
Hey. Hey, hey. Stay with me, man.
Spooky. It's on the Senate floor in unfinished business. They're still waiting for concurrence of the assembly amendments. Saying a bunch of words I don't know, man. Talking a bunch of nonsense. I'm gonna be playing this game all the time, dude. This is all I'm gonna be streaming. This game is fucking dope, dog. Fucking death.
See something you like?
What you got, homie? What you got? Let's see. Let's see what I can sell.
I guess that's no sale.
What's that? What is that other thing next to it?
Hey, you!
I want to keep that. You never know when that might be coming in handy. I could sell this. Market's junk. I guess I only. Okay, I could sell this. And that's about it.
Take a look at the selection.
In the event of pustules, sores, severe or persistent vomiting, or difficulty of breathing, please proceed to the nearest emergency medical center.
It's probably, honestly, vaping 101, it's probably because you're steeping, they're sitting longer. You know what I mean? Steeping really does play a role in the way flavors kind of mend together. Much more so than you think.
Come
you probably know that,
again.
But I'm just saying. It's not being voted on yet because they still have to approve changes made. You think they're going to approve them? Probably, right? Well, didn't they want to improve them to make them more strict? And that is what is fucking that up, that process up. The assembly changed a lot of it.
Whatever you're looking for, I got it.
How much money do I have? $388. Ooh, an AK! But I already have that kind of gun. I kind of want armor, you know? I'll wait. I don't need it right now.
This is an urgent health message from the U.S. Department.
Way too early? You think so? Well, I mean, it doesn't hurt to just keep blowing it up. Just keep going with it. But you're right, that does... It's gonna burn out a lot of people, and they're just not... They're gonna think they're done, you know? If they already called, they're gonna be like, alright, I called, we're done. You're right, they're not gonna keep ringing them. Probably too early. Calling is the best thing the consumer can do. It's pretty much the only thing the consumer can do. Everything else is up to the industry. Everything else is up to the lobbying. Getting good lobbying going. A strong lobby, man. If Safada, Kasa, you know, maybe like a fucking vapors union or something, if they all had a lobby, it had like really good representation. What is this?
All right, the gun checkout. Let's do this.
Yeah, but what if they have kids? Just hold the gun like you mean it. They'll back down, especially if they got kids. Yeah? But what if they won't? Then it's on them. They don't have to die unless they decide they want to. It's their choice. This is some bullshit. Yeah, but I'm not gonna let some rich assholes get a pass just because I got a family. Everyone's got a family, and mine's starving. Now man up, and let's do this.
Six senators to change the votes. Okay, well, if there's months before it hits the desk, then there might be time to give people like their recharge and then get them calling again later on when it gets to them. The problem is that sometimes it's so they do it so quick. They don't give anyone fucking time to really oppose anything. It's the fucking way that the system's set up. It's just kind of fucked up.
Don't tell me you're going bad too.
What happens when you want it? When you want it and you can't handle it, you get one of those. I'm honestly kind of afraid of what's gonna go on with vaping right now. It's not looking good from what I'm hearing and seeing. It's looking like they're going to really tighten it down and hand over the industry to big tobacco. What does that mean? What was that? I don't know what that was. I don't know what that meant. We need to make sure other industries know that we will harass them if it passes by calling the BOE on every product Alert. States.
Intercepting JTF radio traffic.
Taking small arms fire. Looters have us in their sight.
Yeah, I hear you, man.
Hearing this? Please respond.
Tracking signal. Analysis complete. Uploading coordinates. Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
If you think about how much vaping has, helped out the bottling industry, helped out the flavoring industry, exploded into this billion-dollar industry, and that's just accounting for the products that vaping sells. If you look at all the other industries, it's done a lot, man. Places like Bulk Apothecary, you know, these big VG distributors,
Dispatch,
PG distributors.
This is Division Agent Fei Lau, empowered and authorized by executive order and DHS Director.
It's like hot in my apartment.
Whoever you are, we're under an all-out assault. I'm not sure how much help you.
I was freezing cold last weekend, and I'm like, I didn't want to turn my AC.
How are you on my comms?
We've got your back. Just try not to shoot at anyone who's trying to help you. Over.
Tools discovered in here.
Patching into local GTF radio channels.
Unit 43, be advised, you have incoming division agents as backup to your location.
About damn time you got us some help. Get them here right now.
Aha.
Foster, we need support on the stairs. Martinez, move up on the flank. Go, go, go.
Something over here. Aha. Ha ha ha. Here are my tools. Yeah, yep, second floor, it's getting steaming over here, dude. I love this cover system. I think it's so fun. I might turn off these, damage numbers. It kind of looks stupid. I wish they were smaller.
Situation outside is now under control. My official report, the division saved our sorry asses.
Thanks for the report, Bravo Squad. Stay alert out there and keep it frosty. I'm glad you made it.
Now let's rebuild our base.
So you want both the top and the bottom floor?
I finally got some transportation. So
and you rent out your bottom floor?
Let's do this.
78 degrees, yeah. It's fucking crazy. We didn't get any spring. We just got summer all of a sudden. Pretty crazy. That's pretty cool, man. I meant to do this whole thing. That's pretty damn cool.
Air ventilation and purification systems.
How much is
online.
The rent for the bottom floor?
Contamination levels lowered.
We should, maybe I'll rent it out and we'll turn it into a fucking lab or something. We're turning it into like
Agent,
a vape
we
shop.
We have base up and running, and we need to show the people of New York they're getting their city back. Our base of operations has potential, but right now it's a piece of shit, and we've got no one to staff it. to get this place where it needs to be, we need people who know what they're doing.
What's up, Jad? That's not too bad. Doctors, was it one room?
There's a virologist running a field hospital over at Madison Square Garden, but the whole area has gone to shit. With her, we can get our medical facilities online. Without her... The JTF commander, Benitez, is out in the field, and he's gone offline. Bring him back. We need him to set up a functional security wing, and it'll do a hell of a lot for morale. We've also got to restore basic services. We need power and the intel the grid can give us. They had a guy working on that, but it sounds like he ran into trouble patching us in. Without him, it's lights out.
Tights in my O's.
Isaac can map itself to each of the wings in the base and sync their progress so we can have a bigger picture of what's happening here. And the more stable this base is, the better shape the city will be in.
Yeah, well, I just got this game, and I wasn't able to play last night, so I wanted to play this morning. And I'm happy that I am able to. So I was like, well, let me just stream. I'm pretty much going to stream every time I play this game, unless I don't feel like talking to anyone.
You'll be missing out.
Including water. It's a big two-bedroom, has a garage. Damn, that's fucking dirt cheap, dude.
Good luck out there. Look it over.
That's dirt cheap.
Hey, nothing to worry about.
Step right up and take a look.
If that Amherst fella did start
really
the dollar
need that.
Food, it might
Ooh.
Be worth checking his place out.
25 armor for a utility pack.
No problem. I'll see you later.
What's this? Shotgun? Is that better than this shotgun? Yeah. Let's junk this. Should I junk this? Yeah. Freezing my butt off. Ooh, I got a little scopey dope. Junk this. Let's equip this.
Come and take a
junk
look.
This. I think that's it. Alright.
Oh man.
Let's sell all this shit.
I've got the best selection in New York.
No, you don't. Don't lie to me. Don't lie to me, ho.
Catch you next time.
Maybe I'll put a scope on my gun.
Looks like maybe some of the Russians didn't make it out of their consulate in time.
Wow, this game is so cool. Gives me a 4x range. Yeah, might as well, right? I have the shotgun as a close range weapon.
Can't keep doing this.
Oh. I forgot about this. Cool, the tri-climate jacket. Yeah, dude, the Clytrine. The tri-climate.
You looking for something?
Oh, cool. I like how you can do that.
Oh, man.
The Clytrine. Tri-climate. Tri-climate, 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 tri-climate. What's field data mean? Survival guide.
You'll be missing out.
Incident reports.
All right, the guns check out. Let's do this. Yeah, but what if they have kids? Just hold the gun like you mean it. They'll back down, especially if they got kids. Yeah? But what if they won't? Then it's on them.
Do we have any more info on that whole story now? What story? The, about Flavor West lying? It's not the first time. That's why I used to always fucking make fun of them and used to tell people never to use them. Because of that whole diacetyl thing. They told a ton of vendors that they didn't have diacetyl in their flavorings. And then one vendor in particular stated that
whatever you need,
they wanted a yogurt flavor, and that flavor West told them there was none in there. They got it tested, and it was loaded with diacetyl. Loaded. I don't have enough money for like cool shit right now. I need to put some food in real quick. Actually, what time is it? I probably gotta get to work. 1 o'clock. All right, I'm gonna get to work, guys. Jad, I will talk about this if you come into the chat, or if you come into the podcast later. I'll talk about this a little more. That's something I'm gonna touch on, is the Flavor West drama. But I'm gonna get out of here, guys. I'll see you later tonight. I'm probably gonna be streaming this game whenever I feel like playing it. So just if you wanna hop in, you'll get a notification. I'll see y'all later.
Can't keep doing this.
Thanks for chilling with me. How do I save? Does it automatically save? Yeah, if you don't, well, I'm still gonna talk about the Flavor West stuff, so you'll get the info on that. I guess you don't have to save, huh? It just automatically saves. I gotta get to work. I don't wanna work. I just wanna play video games.